you're wondering why we're called Gilberto 77, this is a little local legend where we're from. We're named after a boat in the year it happened. So there was a boat carrying about 25 tons of weed on it.
About this time of year.
Yep, we're coming around from Columbia.
Thanksgiving Day.
Thanksgiving Day, 1977. So hey, happy birthday, Gilberto. So we were thinking about calling our, we used to practice off a road called Reefer Road, and that was, we just didn't really rhyme with what we were looking for. So we decided, well, what was the name of the ship that sank that was carrying 25 tons of marijuana? It sank, 25 tons washed ashore. You know what those cops did on Thanksgiving Day, 1977? They put it in a big pile and burned it. So?
And then took the day off.
So we decided to name ourselves after the boat the year it happened.
Yeah, check it out online. You can check it out at our local Amelia Avenue's history and all that good stuff. There's articles about our fire department and everything, so you can check it out for yourself. Again, for those that just joined us, we're Gilberto 77 out of Fernandina Beach, guys. Play all original music. Hope you guys really enjoy it.
Thank you.
So nights like these when we got support, we got some new people and new faces to show up with, it's always nice to go on autopilot. So this next one here is called, this is kind of our theme, our anthem.
It is awfully fun playing in front of new people. Good luck, this is awesome.
Hope you guys are having as much fun as we are. If not, oh no.
This table's having fun. That table there is having fun. You guys are
having fun.
That lady was dancing in her seat earlier. I saw her dancing. Can't get away from
it. It's not nice and
this guy, no manners.